Hey, what's up? What? Hey, so I'll be playing Mandagon today. It's free on Steam. Yeah, I'll be trying to do a full playthrough today, so let's do this. Am I playing? I am playing. So apparently I'm the stone creature looking thing. Just side warning, platforming is not my specialty, so y'all are probably gonna enjoy this a lot. Or hate me for it. Most likely hate me for it. Give me weird vibes. And we're elsewhere. Hold on. Huh. Well then. Did I do something? Apparently not. Can I drown? That's cool. You can also see your reflection down there. That's cool. Ah, shoot. That was not intentional. There we go. There we go. A totems will glow, provides escape when all is lit. A door will gape. Okay then. What's this? This is nothing. Oh, this is an elevator. I see. An elevator. What? No, ladder. Ladder. I meant to say ladder. Down here. Ooh, secret. It's actually just gonna be death, is what it's gonna be. I can't fight the current. This is not good. I don't think I can go back to the last area. I've kinda just screwed myself right there. What? Sputter, cough, and blooded breath. Sickness scuttles inside her chest. Who's her? And why do you look like the devil? Eh, whatever. I really wanna go back. But I mean, I really can't. I was right, this was an elevator. Let's go check out the other place. The one that we missed. Oh, there's something back there. Go. Oh, that's a hole. No fall damage. That's a perk. Light and dark alone can't last. Through thirsty shadows, a sun must cast. Tell me you have to solve riddles, because riddles aren't my specialty. The seeds you sow, the hearts you reap, can only flower from your sleep. And this is where we were. Just trying to get up here. Oh, really? That's it? I fucked it. God dang it. There's a huge door right here. I guess I can't go in. I guess that's not a door. looks like a slingshot of some sort. Let me use it. I don't know what I just did. Probably shouldn't have done it.
Ooh, spooky.
That was stupid, I'm sorry. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorta kinda lost.
I did it!
Wait, I don't wanna leave yet. I don't wanna leave yet. No, I don't want to leave yet! I still have to do so much! Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, never mind, we're good. View map. Oh my god. That's pretty big. Considering the fact that we started in the bottom right corner. It's pretty tall. That'll be fun. Again, this isn't a doorway, apparently. Screw the elevators. I guess since our end objective is to get high. sorry, that was bad. Probably we should keep heading upwards. What's this? I don't want to be here. I don't want to be. Ooh, achievement. I don't want to be here. Fuck it. Huh. That wasn't as bad as I expected. Let's see what's in the waters. There's gotta be something here. Nope. Ooh. Your sacrifice, a selfless plight, to catch your breath is why you fight. I usually fight because I'm mad. Not some honorable reason. But besides that, to be honest, I should probably go down and explore the rest of the bottom area. What did I just do? Don't tell me I teleported. Okay, I didn't teleport. That's okay. I'm gonna use this elevator. Ooh, look at me in the elevator! Alright, so I don't remember this place, actually. As you leave, so unperturbed, eyelids flutter, your daughter stirs. I have a daughter? Who'd want to fuck this face? That's besides my point, but still. Oh, you know what? We were here. We were here at one point, and I think we went up this ladder. Or elevator. No, we didn't. I don't remember this place. I don't want to go up, though. Go back and rib for rib, and lung for lung, and even trade, old for young. It's not really fair. I mean, if you're gonna get a transplant, do you want a 40-year-old man's lung or a 20-year-old man's? I mean, I guess morally you'd want a 40-year-old man's lung, just cause, you know, he's lived a longer life, but I don't know. Why am I even making these rhetorical questions. They're not even rhetorical questions. What am I saying? Man, I'm gonna fail English. Actually, I'm not sure if you guys can hear that. Hold on. Alright, so sorry about that. It's so loud that I'm not sure if I can hear it in the recording, so I'm gonna assume that you guys can't hear it, but I'm still gonna apologize anyway. I'm sorry. Also, another side warning, this is open world, so you're gonna see a lot of the same locations, especially because my brain don't work so good. So, yeah, enjoy just watching the same thing over and over. Like, I went up the same exact ladder like 5 minutes ago to get to the place I wanted to go. Now I've taken it down just to try to explore the entirety of the map, which is probably gonna anger you guys a ton. Like, trigger warning over there, but... ooh, I'm invisible. Alright, I'm sorry. I don't think I explored the entirety of this corner, though. We've already read that one. We've been here before. Oh yeah, and then we took this corner, I think. Yeah, where we couldn't go back. Yeah. I remember this place. Which is a bad thing, because this is a story game when we need to progress. I don't think... did we go through here? Oh yeah, we did. Something about my daughter or something, I think. I don't remember. Scared away the same bird. Oh, actually. Can we not get on top of that building? I guess not. Enter in here. Ooh, spooky. Can we not? Can we not go up there? I see a ladder up there. Come on. Okay, whatever. I think we need to put this in that other thing. That's very descriptive, thank you. No, the little tablet case. I don't know what to call it. Was it this way? I think it goes this way. You had to go up one. Ooh. People's lungs. I mean, you don't see that every day. Alright, so I'm right here. We were in the bottom right. Huh. Wait. I have the thingy. Let me put in the thingy. Yeah, I know, no, let me put in the thingy. Why won't it let me put in the thingy? Is there something I need to do? It probably is. I'm just stupid. There's gotta be something. Right? Am I missing something? Alright, so we came through here. Maybe we didn't take this thing? Because it takes us up here, and we've been here before. Yeah, we've definitely been here before. Yeah, and then we see the creepy guy here. Did I not get the tablet thing? Tell me there's something I need to do, like, hey Apple, $1,000 for an iPhone X, or or some people like to call it the iPhone 10. No. There's gotta be something else here. Yes, I'll go back down again. I don't know, this is gonna take me forever. This is probably all gonna get cut. We've been here before. Yeah, something about my daughter. Then I made a joke about how ugly my character is. And then... yeah, sleep. Nothing to do here, apparently. Yeah, shadows. And then... we've been here before. God dang it. What am I missing? Start recording. Indeed I did. That would have been a slight pain. Although nothing important has really happened, so that could all get cut and still probably be the same. I guess I'll take this elevator. I still don't get it. What am I missing? I don't know what to say. Maybe there's more to the left? Who knows? Yeah, what if I drop down here? Oh yeah, we did the whole organ donor thing. I guess we go up here. Slightly different. I don't know. Can I make some stew or something? Nope. Hold on. You can probably go up here. These look like doors. I probably shouldn't go too high up, right? Because, like, they said it was open world, but... yeah, I'm gonna go back down. I need to put this thing in the door anyways. Might as well do that. How did I thought I picked up the right one. I guess I didn't. Ooh, here's a door. Should I? Why not? Ooh. Devil heads. A child so fragile with bones of clay, a father's soul proposed a trade. Bucky, sucky, sucky. Sorry, that's bad. And in your passing, a weight is lifted, but nothing cured, but only shifted. Huh. Sounds like procrastination to me. I just realized that prostitution joke I made was actually a pedophilia joke. In hindsight, that was a bad joke to make. Oh, that's the place, isn't it? I don't know. I think, no, that's definitely not the place. Oh. No, I don't have this tablet either, apparently. It's a big skull. A daughter's sleep, a wish to wake, a door of light, her place to take. A slice from you, so close to heart, vanquished ills will soon depart. So I'm getting all these poem lines, but I'm not sure what exactly they're supposed to mean. I guess I'll go up to that palace thing that I saw up there. I mean, might as well. Huh. Ooh, a butt. Wait, what? Is this the top of the world? We lit up that one square back there. I'm way too high right now. And no, not on drugs, I mean just elevation wise. Come on, get your shit together. Screw elevators. No, let me through, thank you. Here it is. Here's the tablet thing. Yeah! See, we're back to the door place. I feel like we're unlocking the doors. It's just a hunch. Because look, so we're with the giant red bracket, and the giant door. Oh, is the big square. So that's like the middle of the map. So we're okay. Actually, hold on. So we've gotten two. Alright, so we've got the bottommost two, so now the next one that we've already grabbed is up on the top right. Okay, let's do this. And if you're wondering, no, I'm not gonna do the whole Arma James Bond theme song pop. Because Bernie didn't like that. So just gonna stay away from that right now. I think we've gotten everything on the bottom. So now we can keep on heading upwards. Hardcore parkour. Actually, I probably shouldn't have. Yeah, let's take this back down. It's alright, everything's alright. All that down. Oh, this was a mistake. This was a mistake. There we go, run through. So this is the big door, I think. Yeah, this is the big door. That means the second gate's over here with the big tablet thing. Here it is. Wait. I don't have this tablet. Oh, it's a different looking one. I guess we'll go up a level. We'll go up a level. Also, is that Italy? I feel like that's Italy. Green, white, and red? I feel like that's Italy, right here. I think that's Italy. elevator music here. Alright, that actually wasn't that long. Huh. Yeah, here we go. Style, it's so beautiful. Well, we got 4 out of 6 already. Do we? 1, 2, 3, 4. We do. Huh, that was quick. timeless new and timeless old, we must let go these things we hold. Oh, I almost missed that jump. That would have been bad. That would have been real bad. So I'm not sure what that does. I'm gonna stay away from the cliff edges. Sorry about that. I'm back. Slight issue. Nothing to be alarmed about. Yeah, now what? Oh, we gotta go down and find... Oh, I mistimed that. Here we go. We need to head all the way to the right. And do the other palace thing. I just fell all the way to the bottom, didn't I? No, this is actually perfect. No, it wasn't. I don't have this one. Okay. One left. Yep, one left. We activate the elevator. Yeah. I almost ran off the edge. Actually, I need to check the map. How have we still not found the last tablet? I feel like we have. The game's just not letting us. No, we haven't. What other houses have we not checked out? We've gotten to the one on the top left. The one next to the middle right. Not gone. So we'll go up here and drop down to the right, maybe. This part's also probably gonna get cut out, because it's a lot of mundane jumping. No, I don't want to take the elevator.
That's the back of my character.
Now what? Wait, what? Now what? Is there anything I can do? Oh. Okay then. The gift you left was not for naught. A piece of you stitched into place. She will flourish now, her life anew. Dry bones and restful eyes. Move onwards, upwards, evermore. What does that mean? Am I dead? Yes, that's a yes. Anyway, so that was Mandagon. You know, that's a really fun game. I mean, it was short. It's probably less than an hour. Probably like 30 minutes or so, but wasn't that bad. So I'm gonna have to E. Ah, so that's the game. Thank you for spending your time with me today. That was fun. For me, at least. Anyway, see y'all.